Hello. Oh no, I almost hit it. I didn't think I was close enough to actually hit that. Alrighty then. Well, do you guys like my little trophy room? Yes, I know it's outside. Please don't tell me I know that it's outside. But I've seen trophies outside, so never mind. Welcome back, RLD here. I have one out of three heads here. I'm working on the other three. I have a looting sword and unbreaking. And that's all I got. That's it. I've been going to the Nether and dying a lot. So, you know what? We actually used to have a death counter on the server. On the old server. So I need to go get that back. That way you guys can see how many times I die just doing normal stuff. It's quite funny, actually. But anyways, today we are going to brew up some potions. I think I have some water in here already. Alright, yep, let's go get the ingredients. We're going to make fire resistance potions so we can go to the Nether. And that's enough. And go into the lava and fight all of these slimes that I see there so I can make more potions. Okay, we're done with that. But where did I put magma creams? I had magma creams. We gotta go find those. We must find those! Do you believe they're just on the side of my bed, though? Oh, yeah, there we go. So, magma creams, if you guys do not know, would be water and blaze rods, which I actually should have more of. Good. So, water. Nether wart. Make that awkward potion. Takes a while. Will not jump cut. And I'm going to laugh if I end up jump cutting this. No, I won't jump cut. Come on. I like the little sound it made. That was kind of cute. Alright, next. The magma cream. There you go. Just one. Come on. You can do it. So you can use redstone or glowstone. No, I'm sorry. Redstone to increase it. Increase the length of it, which is what we're going to do, because I'd rather have length over power, but if you want power, then it's glowstone. But we just need to go from 3 to 8. So let's go ahead and wait for this. And we will make a couple, but those will be jump cutted, so don't worry about that. I just want to make sure this does work. Come on. Give me the power. Unload the time. And it's going to be a good drink. It's going to taste really good. All right, I'm going to make a couple more and into the depths with us. Nar, here she be. So, we have over here a whole bunch of lava. This is where we need to go. I'm looking for the wither heads. They spawn around this area, and so do we have a lot of blaze spawners all in one area. I don't know why. I actually don't care now that I need the blaze rods. But first things first, we're going to... good. And... excellent. Oh, another thing is that the fire doesn't raise up over half the screen anymore, because that was annoying. I'm on fire. I get it. I don't need to be reminded with the screen being completely engulfed. You can engulf me... okay. You can engulf me, leave my screen alone. So the only things now that should pose a threat are anything with an actual sword? But I have a sword, so let's do this. This is not going to be a montage. We're just going to keep searching until we get... I'm hoping for at least one head. So the reason we need the heads is to make the wither. The reason we need to make get the wither is to get the wither star. We need the wither star. It's sounding really round. Oh my god. I didn't even see you. Hold on. Oh, glad you hit me, because the item shall cost showcase off another thing. I can see my hearts. Easy. Thank you. Now, as I was saying before, I was rudely interrupted. Was we need the Wither Star? You can't even come past that. That's kind of funny. We need the Wither Star so that we can get a beacon, because trying to mine out that area for me is taking a really long time, even way longer than I was hoping it would. There we go. Now it won't fall off in case somebody wants to come along and go, oops, that would suck. As a matter of fact, I'm just going to go ahead and make it so that's impossible. Alright! How about you? How about you? And I got nothing. Hold on, let me get the drop on this guy. Bad day for him. Let's come up here. Look left and right. There's no point in checking these chests because the crafter who was here before, Jamber, who is starting up her own channel, has already come through here. I do believe, like, on episode 2 or 3, we came here and were like, oh my god, I can't believe there's one so close to the portal! And it turned out it was one that she had already claimed. As you see, that I don't have the mod to zoom in, but you can see over there in the background that we have her very long tunnel. And you know what? There we go. So, you know what? I think it's free blaze rod time, and hopefully I can get some skeletons like that one over there. Yeah, that's nice. That doesn't affect me anymore. So, go away. I guess they can still run into me. I know, right? You guys really want to kill me, but I want to try to kill him. No head. Come on. No. Oh, I would have been so mad. I mean, if this doesn't work soon, we'll drop everything we're doing and... Come on. No, don't die. There we go. Oh, God! Hello. Darn it. All I want is your friend. Produce your friend, and I'll leave you all alone. That may sound like a threat, and it is. Oh. Hey, try that again. No, seriously, try it. Whoa, you went down really quick. Well, this was very disappointing. I came in, got all my little potions ready. Oh, there's one. Please give us one. We beg of you. We beg of you. Yes, come. Fight me. Well, that was disappointing. Time to go back home with my head between my legs. Tail between my legs. Shut up. Sitting at my house. just turning these potions into 8 minutes. And then turning them into splash, which I was correct. I was just dumb and didn't put the redstone in. Really only wanted a head for my collection. And no other contractor has a head, it's just me. But I kind of want my own, so I can make my own beacon, so I can put it down there, so I can finish my work, so I can make my base my own. I don't know how to finish that sentence. I'm just very sad. Why are they so... They should not be that rare to get. And this is why people make farms. Oh well. I guess I'll just see you after all of this is done. I kind of really want to be a mad scientist. Throwing potions everywhere. Because I've accidentally been doing it, which is why I have a lot less potions, because I keep forgetting that they're in my inventory when I accidentally right-click. But that's neither here nor there. Okay, that was a good call. So, it is indeed back into the depths with me. I can't give up. I need a head. Shut up. It's really tall up here. So, I'm going to go ahead and mine these blocks because I have a silk... Oh, we can't see that. Silk touch. Yeah. Shouldn't have that in the nether. Oh, well. Wait, what? No! Let's try this again. There we go. I was hoping to get up to level 30, that way I can enchant, but don't think it'll happen, but I'll make 25 at least. Yay! I got my quartz. Put that in there. I think that's it. Yeah, unfortunately, short episode is short. I'm still kind of under the weather, but I am getting over it. Usual spot. Let's see here. Yeah, we did the cows. I tried to make a trophy area, not room. We'll say area. So, trophy area failed. You know what? I guess that's it. I'm sorry, guys. I'm also disappointed. I really want a wither because while I do have the efficiency 5 pickaxe of diamond, I really want to go a lot faster. I'm looking for Instamine, which is efficiency 5 plus a layer of, actually it's either diamond or iron, but I have more iron. We'll see what we, oh my god, we'll see what we can get. I do believe, oh there it goes. I'm no longer fireproof, and I'm topless. I mean, I got a shirt, but you know what I mean. Anyways, I will see you in the next episode. So, bye.